Yeah. They said the smoke was going to go in tomorrow, Monday or Sunday.
Yeah.
I just decided, well, we'll stay home. Mm-hmm.
So it was pretty bad yesterday, yes.
That's what I hear. But I suppose the weather doesn't get, probably the air in Fairbanks is no much worse than it gets here on a smoky day.
Taking this bus, taking the bypass.
Well, you don't know, Jeff, that they aren't ripping something out up there either.
Just the port of Los Angeles. 500,000 containers sitting on ships.
Cost of money to have them parked on the ships. They charge them every day it sits there.
Mm-hmm. They just don't have the dock workers to do it. That's just at the port of Los Angeles. We're not talking about all these other ports.
Yes.
Time.
Mm-hmm. stop.
Drop and roll.
I haven't had enough of that in a long time. And you have to stop, drop, and roll right, and then stop, roll left.
Stop, don't drop, wait. And then open your wall and give it to me.
Well, no, this is like in a military type of thing. Advance forward and hit.
You just have to remember those three words when somebody puts a gun to your head. Here, take it.
Yes, there's nothing in there.
And you're broke, but healthy.
Yep. Well, it will all get to catch him eventually.
Yep. Yeah.
Lose at some point. Thank you. bad enough.
Yeah, most of it. Or is it big enough opening? back.
Better for the state, better for the company, better for everything.